how much money I can make for the Sonic Generations movie. I'm looking. I don't know. I don't really think a lot of people are gonna watch that, but it's almost finished. Probably won't be another. There might be a launch trailer, maybe. I don't know
where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo.
Or like just a teaser. No, not even a teaser. Like just an ad.
Well, it worked. Oh, except the militia's coming for you.
So after E3, it's on Sonic's birthday. Sonic will be 25 on June 23rd this year. Whoa! Shit, I don't know if that's good. No one is not, apparently. Oh, I pressed M, hoping I could, like, fast travel real fast. Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting I need to go to the bank today. Or sometime tonight. I'll probably go after I'm done streaming. But I need to watch the dog for a little while, so I'll probably do that. It's just a refund for my taxes that I never actually did anything with. I can't. Oh, I'm in a mission.
Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. He knows where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Team's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, crap. Stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Some days, yeah. Not every day.
All right. Let's hurry the fuck up.
That was no fault. At least this is, like, a lot better than GTA 4, bicycle, or biking, motorcycle. Oh, okay.
Keep an eye out.
Come on, phone. Yeah, I don't think there's a way to totally stop it. Yeah. But I mean, it could, like, stop less. Like, even if the United States puts a wall up, I think. Like, even in the US, if we put a wall up, it's only gonna do so much. Some people think we're just racist for saying that. He's like, oh, you don't like other people or something. Oh. Really? Oh, I didn't even see that. Fucker. I don't know. The UK thinks that too. It's not just our country. It's other countries too that don't want it. But some people just don't understand. Well, maybe not. Maybe it's not that. Maybe it's just they want to argue. They don't want... If we were against it, they'd be for it. Or if we pretended to be against it, they would just act like they're for it, you know. You know how they are. Good, you can turn. Wow.
Better get a closer look.
I Yep, unfortunately you cannot. No matter what you do, people are going to be very upset. Really have anything against, like, if people aren't for it, that's fine. Like, I don't even care if they speak up against it, but they don't need to, like, riot about it, you know, or make a big deal. I don't know. I think conservatives and Republicans do the same thing, though. Like, not all of them, but, I mean, yeah, not all Democrats do it either. No.
Be someone out there.
I don't know. Sometimes they're just as bad as each other, though.
Keep an eye.
No, you didn't see me.
Come on out, Kenny. We know you're here.
Stay on your toes. Come on, hurry up. Nobody saw that. Good. At this point. So much for stealth, I don't even care at this point though. Maybe they don't. The rest of them don't know I'm here. I'm sure they do. But maybe they lost me or something. Is that the dude? Oh, I don't think so.
So we're clear.
No, it's not.
I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Oh, whatever. Unless I can. No, it's probably too late now.
Shit. I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to.
What? I just killed myself, basically. Alright, you know what? Hold on. Okay, good. Ad's closed. I'm tired of looking at Taco Bell. It's gonna make me want Taco Bell now. Which I already wanted, and
so
but I can't
clear.
Eat.
I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair.
That's fair.
Get moving.
Shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up! I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to wicked spray.
What? Oh, crap. That's not good. That takes a lot of health away from you.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
Yeah. That's fair. We need to get moving.
to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick and split.
Alright, let's only use certain. They didn't shoot that. I'm surprised they didn't.
Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man.
You're pulling against my arm.
All right, get ready. Traps better do their job. Hey! They work! How about that? Now we're cooking with gas!
Come on! Ah, I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, cheat codes. No cheat codes. I don't even think there are cheat codes in this game. I can't wait to get tomorrow.
So
tomorrow's my last day of class.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick and split. Damn shit. Oh well. Follow me! This way! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate it. You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man. You got something better to do? All right, get ready. Traps gonna do their job. You got something better to do? Get them off of me.
I can't move. Why can't I move? Fuck. Why doesn't... was I not... I was pressing C and it wouldn't let me duck or anything. This is annoying.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick and split. Damn shame. Oh well, let's kick it, man. bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them.
Come on.
You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some approach. Be engaged, my man.
I feel like the music though. Come on, kill him, kill him, kill him. I don't think that's everyone. Oh, this one.
Do get him off of me!
Oh, man.
Gonna go to shit, man. Woo-hoo! Here, you wanna do the honors? Wait a second. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hang on. For my portfolio. Go ahead.
I feel like I'm playing a different game all of a sudden. Follow T-Bone to the boat. He's not such a bad guy after all. Bird. Yes, bird, baby bird. Disco Inferno. Wait, what the fuck? What is it? Oh, he's in a boat? Oh, okay. I was like, what is that? It does kind of look weird, though. Do a somersault. Fine, don't. Yeah, it's definitely a boat. Of course I'm driving. Where are we going anyway?
Hey, sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm at Mount St. Helens right now, believe me.
I'm like stuck.
That don't mean I'm not grateful.
Come on!
Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town. So, you got a place for me to stay, man?
We're squatting in your old CTOS station.
Not the bunker? Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours to see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn.
Alright, thanks, I guess. I'll do one more mission after this. Oh, well, I'm thinking about it. Oops, wait, what do you mean oops? I'm getting all these text messages.
Feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
What's this all about?
I don't know.
Fuck, it's still.
She's somehow connected to
an meter for my Amazon order still at the same spot. Probably be there for a while though.
I'm happy you're well. You wanna tell me what happened?
Corporate espionage, crooked cops. Big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow. I'm a fan.
Oh. Enchanté.
All right.
What's that in English?
What happened?
Well, Damien was there.
What? How How did he know?
Oh, okay.
He's working on an idea of his own. Something with Bloom.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on, nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now, Damien and Bloom.
You don't need to worry about that.
I'll decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
Well, then you got a big problem.
Hey, we need your expertise. The server is using your encryption. We need Raymond.
Sure you're gonna be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Fine. Some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Thanks.
She needs to change her hairdo. Oh, we'll do one remission, I think. At least. No, I'll just do one remission.
Alright.
I'm just turning the music off. No, I'll put this on YouTube sometime. And then,
Jordy does what Jordy does. It's time to see what IRAX
will
protect.
See if I get any claims or not on it. Oh, and for those of you, I know you. Well, I saw that you actually favored it or liked my update video, Scott. But, okay, that. Wow.
Where the hell have you been?
That was bad. Hopefully he calls again. Oh, there's a closed door. Let's go there. But, I forgot what I was saying. But, oh, yeah, the update. Yeah, I know Scott saw it. But if you didn't see it, yeah, that summer update 2016. It's on YouTube now. No, I'm not doing it on Twitch. Okay, good. They're still talking.
Going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again? It's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said shut up.
All right, Weepy. Back to your corner. Jesus. Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
I guess we're not getting close. I don't know. I don't care anymore. Yeah, I just got my gun out. Just, I don't know. I wish you could steal close. Oh, I can go over there. A sewer thing. Oh, that'd be cool, yeah. I wonder, maybe it could be a different character, but I do like Aiden, though.
I'm going in alone.
seen the like the GTA series for every game. Rex in there, it's a different character.
He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything.
Although it's Ubisoft and they've been using Roman numerals on a lot. Well, on Assassin's Creed. I think it's the same studio. So they might use Roman numerals, but I really don't know.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
You're getting a little too.
Are you gonna tell me why we're stuck?
Oh crap. They were making a Watch Dogs movie. So Ubisoft Motion Pictures, I believe, is doing that. Oh, and Assassin's Creed comes out this year. And they did. Hitman's Square Enix. Ooh!
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that.
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just.
I've been here before, though.
I got this guy. Knock, knock. Oh, damn. Tell me you saw that.
I heard it.
What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitchy kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost.
That'd be cool.
Meet the Viceroys. Rack's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying.
Maybe you can make that, Scott.
Used today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming.
Maybe hard.
Do you want to go in there?
I don't want to go
maybe
in.
Maybe I can make it. I don't
choice.
Know. I'd like to make a game someday, but probably won't ever happen.
Better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For now, but just a little. Sorry, bad angle.
You missed, Shorty.
Yeah, you got the easy job. Oh, watch this. Ouch.
You missed.
Wait for it. Got him.
Chop, whoever you got. Don't shoot me.
One down.
Yeah, it is actually. Get him!
Watch for the crossfire! Miss, shoot him!
No! Maybe they'll, like, make Windows 10 editions of all the GTA games or something. I mean, you can get them to work on Windows 10, but like for the people that can't or something, or the like GTA 4 that just refuses to do it. Oh. Excuse me.
computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Hey.
You missed, Jordy.
Yeah, you got the easy job. What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitching kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Rack's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Youth today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. Sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For now, but just a little.
Get him.
Got him.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's gonna default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yeah. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Wait for it.
Be safe, Aiden.
flank it!
Come on, go up there. No! Yeah, we're definitely gonna stop after this. I guess what I'll do is, if I don't finish this, I mean, if I finish this before I get Mafia 2, I might just go ahead and start GTA 5 and do Mafia 2 after. It's not a big deal. If that's what happens, that's fine. And I'll probably do another Final Fantasy 13 part first.
If it ain't any longer, motherfucker, and I'ma get you.
Alright. Yay! Nearly blew up. Wait, I guess so. I think, I didn't know John, whatever his name is, dropped out. I don't know, I actually forgot some of the nominees. I know that it was Rubio dropped out. Ted Cruz, I think he's still in, or is he? I don't know. And then there's Trump. I'm not sure what the other ones are. I wonder what they would do if like all the Democrats dropped out. Yeah, that's not gonna happen, but if it did, I don't know. I think they would still have to have an election. Yeah, that's never gonna happen though. It wouldn't make sense.
Okay, Clara, I'm in. You should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all.
Can I walk around or something? Oh, it's loading, decrypting it.
He's blackmail. He's been collecting this.
Not taking too long.
Time.
And it's done.
That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
Oh, cutscene. Yep.
Oh man, look at you.
Who are you?
Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Right.
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You been fucking me up,
okay.
Snooping in my shit, right?
Oh, Cruz, alright. Yeah, I thought he... I don't know. I think he said... Someone said he might drop out, or maybe that was Trump, I don't know. But I guess he's an automatic one.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Wait, who's... the guy that... Is he, like... Oh! Aww! Is that my friend? No, I'm not shooting them. I'm just trying to get a better view. Okay, I probably should.
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Oh, no. Wow, I don't know. I thought, okay, I was saying there was like a rope or something. Yeah, I guess so. Only I think she was actually born in this country. I don't know about him.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh?
I got some feeling she's gonna win. I think she will.
Do you know who I am?
How do I get out of here?
You wanna be king in a tiny castle?
Did you rule?
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
At least you don't live in the U.S., Scott, so you don't have to worry about that, I guess.
Yeah, I see your type of folk, man.
Unless you're planning on coming over here or something.
I tried to count the people off the battlefield.
Alright,
I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch.
Wow. How do you get out of
it? It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk
ass
out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Yeah. Oh shit, what the? Where did they come out? Yeah, I agree with you. Because I don't think the UK is supposed to come to us, so we shouldn't do. Well, it's not like us, but like just politics or politicians, whatever. Gotcha, man.
They bring war to a soldier, boy. I think we're friends. What, having a chat?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pick up. from me. Eventually, someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around.
I don't even know where to go.
All sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power.
Oh, I thought that was a body.
This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Bet you ain't seen nothing like me.
Where did you come from? You come out of nowhere. Why do they have to like spawn like right there? Unless like he climbed up or something, I don't know how he got up there.
King in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count the people off the battlefield.
Come on.
Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker!
Looks like we fucked, dude.
They were not there a minute ago.
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. You take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. All sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Ain't gonna have a body to identify for your funeral.
tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot shop. He never did find it. Well, the Viceroy's in the group, and a new leader will step up. Bedbug? You got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
What? Alright. Here we go. I'll just teleport me out. By any means necessary. Unlocked. One down, one to go. Okay.
You're making a lot of noise, but are you making any progress?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, that's gonna be it, so let's get some more weapons first. And then we'll end off. Oh my god! Oh, it's Watch Dogs 2 confirmed? I don't know. I don't remember them confirming it in February. Do you, Scott? It was on Steam. It says it's going to be released before April 2017 or something.
Move.
Please don't call the cops. No.
What's your emergency?
Send the police, man. We need help.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
Just let me go, man.
I'll just take this car. You can have your car back. That's right here, but still.
Whatever you need, you come to the right place.
Chicago residents are turning off on the vigilante, and they're not happy. Social media sites show that a vast majority of posters are against the actions of this dangerous individual. One poster asks, "What's the point if you're hurting innocent people along the way? This guy's not a vigilante. He's just another gangster in a gangster war." Chicago has a historical obsession with larger-than-life criminals. However, this new vigilante is quickly losing public support.
Alright, well, that's going to be it for Let's Play Watch Dogs to the PC, HD 720p and 60fps. I hope you all have enjoyed, and thank you for coming. Well, on Twitch, well, Scott's the only one that arrived today, from my knowledge, although it did say three people were watching. But anyway, if there's another person, thank you for coming. Appreciate it. And thank you for people on YouTube. Hopefully you enjoyed. I just said that. I'm going to shut up, so, yeah, so, have a good day, and I will see you mates next time.